We've come down to just support the kids a little bit, and it's actually the final today, so we've got to do some judging. Yeah, hopefully. I've seen a few good Greek salads out there. I mean, it's taken 6 weeks, so I expect them to be quite good.
Yeah, it's been positive. I mean, some of the kids are about 7 years old, and they're eating salads and fruit salads. To be honest, at that age, I wasn't eating that. I was eating chicken nuggets and chips, and they all seem to like it. It looks good. I mean, it tastes good. I've been around speaking to some of them. They all seem really positive, and they all seem to be enjoying themselves. And it's, I guess it's good to give them the young age to give them a better understanding of nutrition and to eat healthily.